कथित मेडिकल एपैथी के चलते 31 साल की एक महिला जिंदगी की लड़ाई लड़ रही है। एक नामी प्राइवेट हॉस्पिटल ने ऑपरेशन के बाद एक गलत ग्रुप का ब्लड उनकी बॉडी में ट्रांसफ्यूज कर दिया, जिसके चलते उन्हें मल्टीपल ऑर्गन फेलियर का सामना करना पड़ा और अब वो वेंटिलेशन पर हैं। वहीं दूसरी ओर अस्पताल लगातार मरीज पर बिल के पहाड़ खड़े कर रहा है और कुल मिलाकर अब तक 5 लाख रुपए का बिल ऑलरेडी अस्पताल मरीज के परिवारजनों को थमा चुका है। मरीज के पति ने पुलिस से इसकी शिकायत की है। तमाल इज ज्वाइनिंग मी ऑन द फोन लाइन नाउ। तमाल, दिस इज अ शॉकिंग केस ऑफ मेडिकल एपैथी। नॉट ओनली यू नो अ रॉन्ग ब्लड ग्रुप ब्लड वॉज ट्रांसफ्यूज्ड इन दिस लेडीज बॉडी, बट द बिल दैट द हॉस्पिटल इज गिविंग टू हर फैमिली इज अस्टाउंडिंग।
Well, that's right. I have spoken to the husband of the woman. She is 31-year-old Boishakhi Shaha. She was diagnosed with ectopic pregnancy, and she was taken to this private hospital on 5th of this month. And soon after USG, and there was a problem that the doctor realized. She was put through the OT, and post-operation, they, instead of transfusing A positive blood group, had allegedly transfused AB positive blood group. The husband is saying that the hospital did not ask for any documents substantiating her blood group. They did not want to know her blood group. In fact, they had done their own independent investigation based on what they realized. Her blood group is AB positive, which now it seems like, if at all true, as an analysis, as a diagnosis, was wrong. The doctor who was supervising the patient had also gone on leave the following day. She had to go for a change of doctor, and now the other doctor who is supervising her is trying to give her best of treatment, but then because of alleged wrong blood group transfusion, she has suffered from multiple organ failure and now in ventilation.
Well,
for the
31-year-old
past
lady is fighting for life as a result of sheer negligence on the part of the hospital, which happens to be a big private hospital in Kolkata, and to top it all, they've given a massive bill to the family to fulfill. Thanks very much, Tamal, for highlighting that story on our network.